Today I'm going to share you the recipe of sugar wax using three ingredients. At salon they charge around 200 rupees to 300 rupees for hand wax. Now you can make your own wax at rupees 20. For that you need 200 gram sugar, 50 ml water and 50 ml lemon. Put sugar into a pan and add lemon. And then add water. Cook it for 7 to 8 minutes in low flame. As there is no perfect timing for cooking, take ice cube and add glass of water to that. This is to check the consistency of syrup. Once it starts bubbling, grab little amount of syrup in spoon and pour it onto the cold water. If it becomes sticky and running everywhere, cook it more. You have to check for every 2 minutes. Once it becomes sticky free and you can make it like a ball, turn off the flame. Don't worry if you failed in first attempt, you will definitely get result in second attempt. Later you can store it in a glass bottle. Spread some talcum powder on your hand. Wax should be a little warm while applying. You can use a piece of cotton cloth, or jeans or wax strips. I'm using jeans. Always pull the strips in opposite direction of the hair growth.